you some lonely kids got the families they've been wishing for years. And this week's Forever Family, Seven Homes Family Foster Care and Adoption Agency says thank you for opening up your homes and your hearts to these amazing children.
It's a celebration of a year of some incredible work that our foster families have done.
How you doing, North Carolina?
I'm so excited to be a part of Seven Homes Christmas celebration this year.
Lots and lots and lots of kids have found Forever Families because of Fox 8 and their participation.
It's a great opportunity so these foster and adopted kids can see that they're not the only ones on this journey.
If you spend literally 5 seconds with any kid and just give them a chance to share about their heart and the things they're passionate about and their dreams and goals, it'll literally change your life.
Being an adopted and foster parent is all God ordained, and you know it's from God and it's His divine plan, or else it would have never happened the way it happened.
I'm going to be one of the loudest voices helping these kids find Forever Homes.
Thank you to our families who, they're the heart of Seven Homes. This is just a small way we have to celebrate with them.
And you can help more children find Forever Families. To make that happen, please contact Forever Family in partnership with Seven Homes Family Foster Care. The number there, 1-888-365-FAMILY. You can also log on to foreverfamily.org.
Well, holidays are